Attention.
Is this where you're supposed to be?
I think so.
C4 has been successfully activated. Bomb detonation countdown successfully started.
Oh my god, Parker. Oh shit. Oh shit, bro, do you know where the Islam meetup is?
No, not at all. Sorry.
I thought that I'm new here, my bad. Hey, what's up, guys? Am I late? Is this the class where we make, like, robots and shit, right?
Oh, no. Nope. Sounds cool.
Yeah, that's right. Oh shit, dudes. My bad. I'm gonna interrupt. Hey, yo, bro. Bro? Hey, where's the biggest class you guys have right going on right now?
Like students wise?
In this building?
Oh, sorry. I couldn't tell you. I have no idea.
That doesn't matter. What happens if 50 people in a classroom out of 50 people say 2 plus 2 equals 5? It doesn't matter. You don't vote for 2 plus 5.
Have fun.
Years. Why do you want to change that? Red herrings. We talked about these before.
Black and mirrors. 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 Black and mirrors.
Black and mirrors. Black and mirrors. Black and mirrors. Black and mirrors. I don't know where that's coming from. My bad, dude. No, I'm not recording. I'm on FaceTime. FaceTime? You can chat with people online? Yeah, is that not against the rules?
I'm sorry, what's that?
Is that against, like, policy to use FaceTime?
I'm sorry, I can't understand what you're
saying. Oh, yo, my...
That's against your policy.
Okay. Is that against your policy to use FaceTime?
Are you a registered member of this class?
I think so.
Okay. Yes, it is. Okay, it's just...
All right, can I put it down?
Can you not be on it?
Yeah, sure.
People are leaving the
What's that?
He's recording and people really need to see our fingers. Because it made it really nice. Stop recording me.
Okay, my bad.
My class are, so you can record my class. That's okay. But you have to ask my permission.
My bad, sir.
And I prefer if it wasn't live.
You're right, my bad. I'm a live. I just was on live and I just saw your class, so.
So you're not in this class?
I am. I just registered today.
You registered for this class today?
Yeah.
You can't register for a class in the middle of class.
Yeah, they didn't tell me that at the office, dude.
Who are you and why are you here?
Dude, I wonder. Yo, I'm gonna go talk to him. This is weird. My bad, dude. Talk to this shit. I'll get up out of here.
Well, when like random people show up to my class and start recording me, I want to know why.
Yeah, I bet. I don't know why. Like, they just sent me, dude. UW.
Who sent you?
UW. Authorities.
Who? Do you have any kind of identification?
I work for, like, the UW, like, facility for filming. You know, like, the filming.
No, I've never heard of such a thing.
You never heard of that?
No.
We just started hiring last year.
Uh-huh.
But anyway, dude, I'll come back later when there's less people.
Okay.
Control your class, dude.
Okay.
Hello. I guess. I'm back. Hey, yo, what's up, miss? I want to register semester. Like a class on like videography, like filming and shit.
I'm not completely sure, but are you a UW student currently?
No, I'm not a student. I'm just I live in the Seattle area.
Okay, so you're looking to take a class because you have to be a UW student to take a class, to get in the school and then register for classes.
So how do I register to be a student?
I think the application process is like every year.
Every year?
Yeah. Every school year. I think you're a little too late.
It's complicated.
Yeah, but you have to register for classes, you have to be a student.
Student?
Yeah.
Is it a student anywhere or just student here?
Here, right.
Oh,
are you looking for, what type of video class are you looking for?
Man, I want to be like, I'm going to make Hollywood movies in LA. Okay.
Well, yeah. That's what you have to do. The application process for that is already over for this year, but...
Oh, shit. Oh, well. At least I tried, you know? What classes are going on right now?
There's a lot. There's a lot of different classes. But there's, like, summer courses, too, because it's week 10 this quarter, so classes are pretty much over now. But there's summer courses, and then... this course is every quarter, just different ones. There's too many to like, list them all.
That's too much.
I'm not starting my fucking self.
Oh shit.
You fucking stupid bitch. This stupid
is there a
fucking
class
justice,
right now,
all
school?
Fucking righteous fucking nigger, Alex, is doing
that's
this
a,
shit.
That's
you
not.
Fucking nigger.
All right.
I swear to
oh,
fucking
have a good
God,
day.
I'm gonna
you can join.
Everybody talk
what am
the
I
chat.
Doing?
Alex is a stupid nigger.
I'm on Vlog TV.
Alex is a stupid nigger.
Well,
it's not really funny, so...
I'm on the admin on block. Okay. Good day. Love you, Dodo. Oh, thank you, dude.
Shout out to Araband. New content thing. Yeah. Do not step to him because he will blow up everything, huh? Are in this bitch, you fucking clown. Now everybody in the chat, two towers down. Yeah, now everybody in the chat, two towers down. Allah Hu Akbar in this bitch, you fucking clown. two towers down.
That's my jam, dude. I can't believe I'm on a theme song.
Attention.
Is this where you're supposed to be?
I think so.
C4 has been successfully activated. Bomb detonation countdown successfully started.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, dude. Oh, someone had like that. Oh shit, dude, that was just. They actually. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh god, guys, look at that. Holy fuck. Dude, you cannot get a better reaction to that. Holy shit. Oh, because that was not on purpose. Not playing, guys. Holy. Yo, guys, you know why the fire alarm is going off?
I have no idea.
Me neither. Like, dude, what did I do, yo?
I'm sure someone, I don't know.
What happens?
Let a candle blow it out. Smoke, I don't know.
Dude, fuck okay.
Nothing serious.
Dude, it was a, man, I probably shouldn't go back in there, huh?
I think I'm gonna wait till the alarm goes off.
Yeah.
Just to be safe. So apparently there's an announcement. Can you guys hear it?
Saying
that the
bomb
was about to detonate
in 10 seconds or something like that, and that's why they pulled the thing.
Oh god. Okay,
wait,
what? Someone made an announcement?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No way, someone did that?
I thought maybe that's why I
didn't
hear it.
Oh, wow.
Damn, those guys are crazy.
Is there, like, there's not like an intercom.
But, yeah, that I'm, no, he said that's what they heard. They were at the awards ceremony. That's what they heard. And then I saw her pull, she just pulled down the fire thing, and then she left. And then that's what they told me.
Man, that is intense. That is intense stuff, guys.
I'm gonna have to rescue you instead of run back in.
Nice.
But I got a new phone, so.
Yeah, I might have to leave for safety. They might think it's me.
But he said it might just be somebody pulling a train. But I mean, that's pretty. Oh, they're over there.
Holy shit. I'm leaving, guys. The campus is right here.
Yo, Arab and DIT was ME. Sorry, bro. Stay safe, lol. Anyways, can you put that in our VOD for my exposure?
Yeah, bro. I mean, this is probably gonna be a highlight video. Holy shit. Hold up. Dude. Look, what the hell, dude? Holy shit, dude. It's not even a bomb, guys. I don't know what. Damn. Prank gone wrong, guys. It was even a prank, dude. Hey, wait, hold up, guys. We gotta get this. This whole air band is going, dude. Holy shit, dude. What the fuck, dude?
Acting like I'm ducking for food. If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Guys, again, I did not do anything. That was the formation, dude. I'm not gonna play TTS. Alright. Wait, what's going on?
On the ground, don't make any sudden
movement. Okay, I'm recording, bro, if you're gonna shoot me.
That's fine.
What are you doing, bro? Put the gun down. Put the gun down.
Put your backpack down in front of you.
What are you doing, bro?
Your backpack. You got me?
What are you doing, bro?
Record all you want, that's totally fine. this way.
Wait, let me take my phone.
You're being contacted in place until bomb threat. Move away from
what?
Right now. That way.
What did I do?
On the ground.
I didn't do nothing, bro.
Lay on the ground.
That was TTS. That was a donation.
On the ground now.
All right, dude. On the ground.
Lay flat on your stomach.
Yeah. All right, dude. That's good.
Put your phone down if you're concerned about it. Put your arms out to your side like an airplane.
Oh, geez.
Don't move. You got me?
I got you, bro.
Don't touch anything.
All right, bro.
Good. Oh.
No, bro. What are you doing, bro?
Hey, just listen to the officer. Put your hand behind your back, okay?
I didn't do anything wrong, bro. They took... Oh, bro. Hey.
Get my hand back here.
Get your hand back there, sir.
Come on, bro. I didn't do anything, bro. Look at the video, bro. I recorded it.
Good.
That's really fucked, bro. You're going to arrest me for nothing, bro. Come on, stop, bro.
344 got wanted.
That's not fair, bro. I didn't... Bro. Bro, stop. Come on, please. Listen, bro.
Good.
I'm sorry. Listen, bro. This is like assault, bro.
Yeah, I gotta drop this.
This is just a YouTube live stream, bro. It was a donation. Someone donated to media. Someone donated $2 and it played some shit. Against my rules, bro.
Good.
Oh, guys. Messed up, dude. Oh, no, let my life stream see this, bro. You guys are solving it. You guys are solving it.
A bunch of racist cops arresting an Arab man on some bullshit threat. Leave this Arab man.
Like, they took a joke. They took, like, a sound. Like, I said it.
The rifle there. Can you grab his stuff up, Junior, and just throw it back in?
All this stuff?
Oh,
free Arabin, he did nothing wrong. This is a misunderstanding, officers.
Oh, they're framing me, bro. That's a great thing.
I talked to Natalie. Natalie then walked down afterwards, and I said, "Hey, Natalie, that was the guy." And she said, "That's weird because he was telling us, like, I don't know what happened." Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
I read Miranda.
Okay.
Also, look at the contrast.
Is Delphi coming our way?
Tactical
news!
Incoming!
Yeah.
Just
in case. So I'm pretty sure that.